venture's gonna happen.
Right.
So John's getting arrived, Bashford didn't have any responsibilities. So when they landed, they had sort of picked up parcels where they were live. Well, there's no houses, there's no Holiday Inn.
Right.
And they're giving you a room at the back.
Yeah.
But what the Simcoes did in advance, they had purchased through an auction,
yeah, how to come. Hi, how are you?
Hello.
What is the one single flower over there?
That is a poppy.
That's a poppy?
Yeah, that's a poppy.
Poppy, yeah. Oh, yeah, but you can change the color. It's crazy.
Yes. Hi. This is the first time you're visiting here?
It's the first time I've seen inside.
Oh, okay.
I've seen the outside, but I've never been inside it.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, please go inside and yeah. If any questions, let me know.
Okay.
John Spiatting lived about 2 years in this house. So the years goes by, everybody leaves and goes home. All of us, and goes with them, but this house remains back in the valley. So now it's Raymond's East, the next family. The next family were the Platers. The Plater name is Big Chicago in the United States. And so they had children. This is quite large for 8 people, 6 children and 2 adults. Now there is an upstairs, or people often see that, but it is a loft. It's not very high in the middle, and I can touch the roof with my hand.
Really?
It just slants like this. But for storage, maybe for sleeping for the little guys, who knows?
Really?
I mean, kids, it was a ladder going
up. So there were 8?
Yeah. There might have been a ladder going upstairs, maybe the kids are boys, and they were having fun up there, maybe it's for summertime. But not in the winter. You have to be down here. In a valley.
Yeah.
The snow is horrendous in the valley.
Yeah.
So you have that fire on 24/7. March, continuous for heat. From January to March. And from March on, cooking, obviously. But that fire cannot go out. You will freeze to death. We have been in this house in November. It is freezing. May, we just had a little walk. They had a walk, an evening walk. We were out in the open. It was warmer outside than it was inside. But then the house was then, after years go by, you're not here for 2 months or a year or two, you're here for 15 years at least. So by the 1830s or maybe 1820s, the next family and the last family was Smiths. And we know they had a few children. We don't know how many, maybe 4, maybe 5. So they lived here last.